In 1911, my grandfather Neil purchased it from Albert Cook with his three other brothers, because it had to be purchased in pieces of 640 acres. So the four of them together bought individual quarter sections together.
And tell me a little bit of history about that, the Cook operation.
Originally, the Cook Ranch was either 12 or 13 sections, all as one big unit, north of Otebolt. And Cooks were, I believe, originally out of the Chicago area and raised Hereford cattle. And then, like, was it 1874, they originally purchased their ground from the railroad, and then were looking to disperse the operation in the 1907 to 1918 area. Mm-hmm. And then in that time frame, my grandfather was looking to purchase. Great.